your man's. Otherwise, this won't work. You don't do anything sleazy to make this work. Just a little too friendly. You do this by holding one arm and hugging him just a little too tight.
Damn, girl. One hell of a hug.
Oh, I'm just happy to see a Christian brother.
Oh, it's good to see you, babe. Oh, I can't wait to hug you. I'm going to let anybody know this.
You have a blessed week now.
I sure will.
All right, my brother. Okay.
Yes, that's all, baby.
Contrary to popular belief, men are as big as gossipers as women. They love to talk. They got a scene or something they know.
Yo, you ain't gonna believe what we saw at church.
What y'all see?
Brother Trent and Shante was all hugged up at church.
Key Shante?
Hell yeah, I'm telling you.
Not Shante, man. What you talking about?
Come on, dog. I know what I saw, all right? They was basically grinding up in the church lobby, dog. I mean, tight.
No, man, that was just a Christian hug, man. You know, because sometimes she just be feeling the spirit, and she just want to spread the word to everybody. Good Christian hug.
Christian hug, my butt. Christian hug is, you know what a Christian hug is. That's when girls give you that little hug, the little pitter-patter hug, with their booty stuck out, so you got that big space between you and them, just in case you get a little excited, you know what I'm saying? You don't want them to feel your man, you know, especially in the house of the Lord. But there wasn't no gap between them, though, dog. They was hugged up tight. And think about it. Why she hugged up on him like that anyway, knowing he's the major player in the church?
Trent's a player? Come on, dog, but he go to church.
All the major players go to church. Why? Because all the freaks go to church. I ain't lying. Patrick, am I lying?
No.
Patrick, am I lying?
No.
I'll tell you right now, go to club Saturday night. Go to church Sunday morning. Mm. I guarantee you, that same, you see back of that butt up on the dance floor, see him Sunday morning singing in the choir, dog. That's real. Plus, think about it. You got the deaconess. Mm-hmm. You got the usher board.
Oh,
brother, please. Yeah. They all freaks. Mm-hmm. Why wouldn't a player hang out in church? Mm-hmm. You know what I mean? Think about it, too. You go to the Century Club on Saturday night. How much it costs to get in?
$15.
Go to church Sunday morning. How much it costs? Brother, that stuff is free. Trust me, bro. Getting a player is be going to church.
You know, dog? You might be right, man.
You're damn right I'm right. Tell you right now, Trent fitting to wax that butt.